Zebras, Miss Jayde. Today we're going to talk about our letters, identifying our letters, and we're going to come up with some things that start with the beginning sound of our letters. So the first letter is, what letter is this? A, good job. A for apple. Good. What letter is this? B. Can you think of a word that starts with the letter B? Balloon. Good job. What letter is this? C. Letter C. Can you think of a word that starts with letter C? C for cat. What letter is this? D. Letter D. Can you think of a word that starts with letter D? Dog. Good. What letter is this? E. E for elephant. What letter is this? F. F for fire truck. What letter is this? G. G for garbage truck. What letter is this? H for hat. What letter is this? I for iguana. Good job. What letter is this? J. J for jam. Good. What letter is this? K. K for kangaroo. What letter is this? L. L for llama. What letter is this? M. M for mom. What letter is this? N. N for nest. Good. What letter is this? O. O for octopus. What letter is this? P. P for pink. What letter is this? Q. Q for quiet. What letter is this? R. R for run. What letter is this? S. For snake. What letter is this? T. T for time. letter is this? U. U for umbrella. What letter is this? V. V for Valentine. Do you know this letter? That's right. W. W for watermelon. X. X for X-ray. What letter is this? Y. Y for yo-yo. Last one. Do you know this letter? You got it. Z. Z for zebras. Good job, guys. All right, you have a good rest of your day. Bye.